So, speaking of artists, we're here at Joann's in Middleburg Heights, and Anna's given us some great ideas for last-minute preparation for your Halloween party, if you waited till the last minute, which is what I tend to do. Okay, so, we painted a pumpkin. Everybody's seen us paint pumpkins. Here's my pumpkin, but we have to kick it up a notch.
That's right. So we're going to get a little crafty with our pumpkins right now.
So this is what I did. I did it in 5 minutes with
five
the decals.
Right? Yes, boom, it looks so good. So you've taken it to this level. What else can you do with it? Let's embellish it a little bit. We have all these puffy paints. They're glow in the dark, too. So that's super fun for trick-or-treating.
Puffy paints.
Why are they called puffy paints? Because they puff out from the surface a little bit, so they're not flat.
How apropos.
Yes, exactly. So it's great, and it'll be so fun for the kids once the night starts to get a little bit darker and they all start glowing. So you can embellish your pumpkins with this. While I'm doing this, I want to speak about this real pumpkin that I have right here.
Yeah.
What we did, super creative, used cookie cutters to carve out our pumpkins. You get a nice clean line, and it's really hard to sometimes craft some of these shapes.
Yeah.
So all you have to do is use the cookie cutter and a big hammer.
Where's your hammer? There it is, your hammer. And you just boom,
boom, hammer. Yes.
There you go.
Use your muscles. Watch your fingers. And you just carve it in. It's really relatively easy and looks so cool and cute. So
and
that's another creative way to
carve
pumpkin.
Tell them what I'm doing while you're doing your poofy paint.
You are glittering yours. So using glitter to add a little bling to your pumpkin. You can use a glue stick to get a nice circular dot shape.
Yeah.
To give some polka dots, and or you can just get crazy and glitter all over. You can write your name on it and glitter it. So again, it'll stick out a little bit more than your average pumpkin.
Well, you know mine. You know I have to kick it up a notch. Let's just see.
That's right.
All right. See, look, glitter bling. Ha.
How's it turn out?
Yes.
Oh, it looks good.
See that?
Sparkly, super sparkly.
See that? Huh?
So you can really have fun. Be creative. That's the best thing about art is that you can just be creative. There's no mistakes.
And
just
then
have
show
fun.
Your poofy paint.
Your
puff paint.
Mine's getting a little silly here.
Okay, yeah, see, there's your puff paint. See,
oh! Uh-oh.
Kenny.
It's not Kenny Poo.
It's not Kenny Poo. Oh, no.
That's okay.
Down.
You can wash it away and start over. So
I'll take that
best
one.
Part of crafting.
Yeah.
Just start over.
It looks good on him now.
Yes. Okay. Now I glow in the dark.
All right. We'll be back with a big finish, some treat bags.
Thank you.
Nicely done,
Pumpkin's
Kenny.
A little groovy.